Yeah, my results.
I'm 23 again. That's not bad, huh?